That dumb Harlan just doesn't understand.
Thanks, sir. Oh my.
I think my work life is interfering with my marriage.
Screw you for not coming into work.
That's fine.
They can't be allowed to exist. Let's rack them.
We're out of gas.
Oh, shoot, man.
You know them?
No.
Hey, boys.
Whoa.
Yeah, bro.
I'll see you later.
Give me some.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Get some fish for me, man.
No, you
yeah. All right, I'm out. Screw you for not taking my shift.
I need to squash the existences of these cheaters, these rapscallions, these hooligans, these harlots.